Una vida de agua y refrescante. Yo tengo listo a tomar, que vale 25 y 30.
These are chocolate, raw chocolate. It's grown in beans, and then they made stuff with it. It's all chocolate. Hey, this is Mike, MrStressMike.com. I don't know if this is 4 or 5 or whatever, but anyway, I'm still at the cheese festival. And, by the way, that was chocolate. Ice cream. Stuff is that I know that's good. It must be liquor. For this guy to be here. Products here. think this is that frozen ice cream. I think this is what I had in China. Be some kind of cheese.
Muy buenas micheladas, pásale, pásale. Probando, probando, uno, dos.
Those are different flavors of cheese.
Probando,
I don't know what that is.
Probando.
Probably alcohol.
Micheladas, pásale, pásale.
I think these are called black tortillas, made of dark corn. Understand is we're in San Francisco, so I don't know if it's a suburb of San Andres, Cholula, or I'm not sure what it is. Looks like there's gonna be some music firing up here before long. Those are peppers, breaded peppers. I think that was cheesecake. No, no gracias. More chocolate.
good. There's some topping for your fruit and your chocolate.
Puro, pero mucho.
I don't know what that stuff is. But you can figure it out for yourself.
Alcohol.
Yeah, he wants to hurt me. If you only knew who this guy is. And our experiences. ¿Cuánto cuesta?
350.
¿Cómo?
350.
¿Tresa?
350.
No te entiendo.
¿Tres?
¿Cinco?
Cero.
Zero. Oh, ok. 350 pesos for the shoes. They haven't learned how to talk to me yet. Okay. We're going to have to call it quits now. I need to start doing some eating. There's still more over here that we got to do. But I want to start doing some eating. And I haven't snacked on anything. I've been really good. And the music's getting ready to start off. So this is Mike. You know, StressMike.com.